I'm reading that Donald Trump has become the first United States president to become indicted. But I'm performing at the Kennedy Center in D.C. right now, and this happens 20 minutes before I go on stage. This is like a big moment. Where were you with JFK 9/11? Where were you when Trump got indicted? About to see the Donald Trump impersonators comedy show.